Hi, I'm Madeline Limmer, University of Minnesota Extension Educator of Fruit Crops, and today I went with the Rogers Lab to learn how to plant day-neutral strawberries using bareroot stalks. Bareroot stalks are delivered dormant and eventually will leaf out like this and produce strawberries all season long. Let's go see what I found out. Thanks for joining me for this video, and I'll see you next time.